Thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge. We are back in the forest. All right, so now we've worked on a rock wall, but I have some interesting things I'm trying to work on. So stick around here. This is really cool. I'm going to build the tables. I've been coming up with this design for a while, and I've been trying to get it done properly. And anyway, so I spent some time while recording this to get this done. So the second floor, pretty much done there. We're going to try and figure out a way to make that a little smoother, but unfortunately, it's going to be a little rustic, guys. It's no perfect. So these are the, if you missed last episode, this is actually what I used to level off to make sure I actually knew where the windows were, and I knew where I wanted the actual thing. So I wanted some between, and I knew the windows would be upstairs would be. So I just by using this, so we don't really need these anymore, but it looks cool for right now. It looks like we're in construction. Yes. Stupid tree's going to grow every friggin' time there. So we're going to build some tables. This is going to work. I'm not actually completed 110%, but it's going to work. I'm going to go with that. It's going to have to work because I've been working my ass off trying to get this. All right, let's do this. All right, so what I've been using is pretty simple for this one. This one I've been using the explosive holders, which I'm placing right here. Best thing to do is place one down where you want to put it first. So these are like seats, so just like little benches. And I'm actually going to slide this in here. Like so. Depends how far you want to put it and how straight you want to put it. I mean, honestly, this is not straight, so it's going to piss me off. It's going to make this go round a bit. Round and round you go. Wish it was faster. Okay. There we go. So like so. It's got to be underneath that piece of wood there, so I'm just double checking. Yeah, that's underneath it. Perfect. And then the other one here, so in the middle of it, I use a platform for this one. There's two tables, two different style of tables. I'm going to show you how I did it. So I put the platform in the middle. I put it as low as possible, and then I put the benches in. So I found a place that would fit perfectly. There is some times where you'll find places where it won't fit. But again, I'm just trying to create a little bench area where I've been dying to do this, create like a kitchen table, and then we'll see what else we can build with this. I actually never built it yet, guys. This is as far as I've been, so... I want it to be as surprised as you. I made the design out like this, but I think it's going to work. It's not straight, is it? The toughest part, I swear to God, is positioning all this stuff. Actually, the worst one is the next one. This was actually the easiest. So if you want to do a really quick one, this one would be the one. The next one I'm going to show you is not so easy. But it sure is fun at the end of it once you've got it done. So, all right. Looks good. This one leaning out a bit. It's leaning out a bit. Damn it. One. Nice. Probably going to be the first try. Probably won't be the best because we'll have to see what it looks like at the end. But I think that went in really good there. Yeah, it looks good. Cool. So let's put some stuff in here. And pick this up like that. And drop all the sticks in there we want. And then the other one here. I just made for the other one over there inside, just in case you guys are not aware and you're brand new to this game. Also, I was talking about this here. So this is actually a platform I used. I just grabbed like this and I made a small table like that. Boom, like this, you see? So just, you can level up and down. You can pick wherever you want it. You can make multiple of these if you want to. It's probably easier than what I just did here and probably more. Anyways, I'm just trying to do two different styles. This would probably be more even and easier to do on this. You can pick a couple of these together. But again, I just want to try two different styles of what we can build with just for shits and giggles. And I'll tell you right now, it is a pain in the ass. So I'm not going to do it, Karen. Literally, it took me to positioning this damn thing. I'd say about an hour of on off redoing it, putting up, down, up, side. And it still looks a little friggin' crooked to me. Anyways, I'm not redoing this. I'm not. We're just going to do a massive table here. Again, I probably could do it with a massive blocks on the other one. If it looks like shit, I'll just take it apart and we'll redo it again. So yeah, I just repositioned this here. I leveled it off. The toughest part is to find a height you can go to because look, if I click there, exact height, it's too low. I have to lift it up higher. It goes up just right there. So you have to find out the perfect positioning for these things. And you have to realize that the wood goes into it. So see, like this. Now the wood is too high for this one. So constantly up and down, trying to figure out the perfect, that's too low. This is probably just almost right, but it's still too low. Oh, it's a real pain in the ass. Anyways, so be it, it's done. It's done. I'm just gonna build this damn thing. little nuts. Sorry, it's been a few hours of doing this. I'm getting this done. And these guys have been attacking nonstop. Luckily enough, I just didn't listen to them. Sometimes they walk away, so it's been pretty easy for that point. Shit, it's so hard to do. Right there. I think it's right there. Damn it. I want to go too far in. I don't want to go too far out. And that's too far out. Okay, you have to make sure before you do this, look for the ones with those sticks in the bottom. See, 8 sticks? If you do the wrong one, you're going to take off. You see the 12 logs? You'll take off that one. So make sure you just really concentrate before you take it off. Don't do it on whim. Take it from me. I did it on a whim. I should probably do it sideways. Probably easier for that to find out where we are. It's not really that easier because I can't see on the bottom, but I'm going to figure. That goes out. And that, look, I couldn't even see where the hell it was. So 8 sticks, yes, okay. Real pain, like I said, a real pain in the ass. Maybe you'll be lucky in the first shots. Maybe, you know, if you do, I don't really concentrate about this and I just do it quick like this. Let's see. No, you see, it still whims out and it doesn't work. So I have to go in deeper to know what I'm seeing. All right, so you guys get what I'm doing here. We'll try and build that first table at least, and then the big table will get done. Oh, okay. That worked out. Yeah, the low log piece in the middle, so be it. I mean, just like any other of these tables that you have, I don't know if you've seen these things, park benches and stuff, same thing. So it's just the same concept. Picnic tables, I mean, park bench, picnic tables. Yep, all right, whoa. So maybe on a whim, it's just easier than having to sit there and concentrate about it. There we go. Beautiful. Kitchen table, a massive table, a war party table, war. That looks pretty cool. All right, it's gonna get darker now. It's gonna be fun building on that. Oh, and these guys, I swear to God, you guys are friggin' annoying me. We're gonna get rid of these things here. We don't need them anymore. Goodbye. Goodbye. I know you guys hate fire, so I'm just gonna light one up just to piss you off. Oh, how come I... Oh, that's good. Not as if you guys are any tougher now. Not as if you guys are any tougher. All right, we're gonna drop these guys over here like I like to do. My little place, and see if we can pass the night really quick. Maybe we can build though during that night. It's really, we're just placing logs. Why waste a sleep period of time? This is part of the game anyways, so we have to prepare ourselves, you know what I'm saying? But it's dark as shit. Gets annoying for you guys too, I know. Yeah, we'll sleep and we'll eat. We'll use the sleep. And there we go. Alright, cool. So, it's finally some daylight. There we go. Everybody's good. We're going to have to eat because, of course, after sleep. Oh, he's hungry. Don't have anything here to put up. Let's put one up back up. We eat. We put it back up. There we go. Perfect. Sticks. I need lots of sticks. A shitload of sticks. Wish we can bring a stick sled. Devs. Anything, please. Some great ideas like using deer skin on this thing. Having a sled, but you can also upgrade it with a deer skin. And then you can put those things on it. Damn, we should stop building this shit here. All right. Put the rocks up there while we can. Them sticks over here. I want to get all the sticks in so that way it's kind of implanted. I know sometimes there's a issue when you build. Why I've been doing it all together like that is because there's been issues. At least I remember putting things together when they're already built. So once you're not built, you put the outlines. It's not so bad. I mean, it ends up being that you can build anything pretty much in between each other. Really opens up the game. Put that away lighter, please, sir. You do not need it at the current time. Unless you have a concert you're going to. Shit. Okay, we got our traps went off here. Important to pick up everybody. These bones matter, they're just so imperative for us. Let the birds just chew away at this. There you go. Gnaw away at this, crow. Gnaw away at him. Teach him a lesson. I need some more sticks. And now, for once, I need sticks. Oh, I have actually stick holders. Shoot. All right, we'll grab these ones, and then we'll go back and get some more. We'll just dip in here. Thank you very much. I forget. Damn, I forget. I'm so bad. I'm so sorry, guys. Not even disrespect to you guys. I forget the names, but in the comment fields, I was told that, you know, you can just crouch in this. Doesn't go into big water. No, right. Perfectly right. I'm listening. Don't know everything, guys. I mean, sometimes I overlap or just don't look at things. That's what's so great about this community. Okay, we got all the rocks we need. I love building from up here. That's good. Woo, low lag spike. That's good. Okay, let's go get the less I can't jump over this anymore. That's so irritating. There's something wrong with the jump. I don't know. I've been having a little bit of issues with that. I don't know. When I'm near those things, for some reason, the jumping doesn't really let me happen. So, doesn't let me happen. Me learn English tomorrow. Yeah, it doesn't let me happen. It doesn't let it happen. Actually, there's no stick here. Yeah, so unfortunately, that's the way it goes, right? Shit happens. Part of the game. Maybe it's a barrier too, because these guys can't jump over it or they're having issues. I know they can jump over things. I'm trying to watch out for these things, guys. I know you guys had a good laugh at me. Watch me hit those traps constantly. It's all good. Got no problems. Or else I'd edit it out if I was an asshole. Don't edit my shit. The problems I do, so it's all good. All right, let's see if we get this. I think we're good. All right, let's get the logs up. Oh, I'm so freaking nervous right now. And I shit you not, I did not build this yet, so this is gonna be. I'm really getting excited right now. Let's see what this is gonna look like. That end doesn't take very much wood for those benches. Okay, it's building those things first. That's interesting. Oops. Okay, it's building everything now. Oh, it's starting to look freaking nice. I could see it already. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. That looks friggin' superb. I have one more left, okay. Oh, I got chills, man. I love when we figure out things like the sinks and shit there. Okay, maybe this one could have been a little further in, but that's just design work. We can do a work on that afterwards. You know, first one, not bad. And this deserves a friggin' lamp, man, on top of that. That's what that deserves. Skull lamp, brother. Sisters, you gotta have this at nighttime. Let's see what it looks like. You know what I'm saying? I really don't care if these guys are involved right now, what they're doing. We're gonna put one big skull lamp in the middle here. Facing the outside, of course, because we want it to be tough. It's tough to see if this is the middle. God damn it. The angles. If devs, seriously, if you guys could work on angles of shit, it would be awesome. Okay, well, that's not bad. If I just kind of crawled and jumped, it got me up here. Yeah, I hear him. I hear him. Oh, yeah, that looks good. War table! Oh, this side looks even better. Okay, so that last seat I put in a seat. A little bit of rush, shouldn't have rushed that. Should have pushed it a little further. Make sure the sticks are in. Maybe a couple, you know what I'm thinking? Maybe put a couple of logs in first as you're doing this so you can see a little bit of design of where it is. Like, you know, try and get some of these logs in there, but don't finish it. And then put the sliders in. That way it kind of shows up. Oh, come on, guys. Honestly, this is friggin' nice as hell. Yeah, I like that. Hey, you guys want to come and see this beautiful table? I think that might be one of your brothers up there on a skull, but it's friggin' awesome, man. It's friggin' awesome. Whoa, lag spike. Oh, okay. See what we can build? We can build so much in so little time. And now we have to go build the other one too, so. Pick up the rocks. Ooh, feathers. Do never leave those alone, ever. Pick up some rocks on our way there. Make everything possible. Did I pick up all of 1, 2, 3, 4? Oh yeah, because I need more skull lamps. For sure, for sure. I need wood. because I need to go on the other side. And we need sticks. Oops, I forgot sticks. Okay, I'll bring this over here. Let me fix it. Let me fix my boo-boos here, making mistakes. I'm really excited. That really turned out really nice. It feels good. I've been thinking about this for no joke. I've been trying with rocks. And you can do this with rocks, but it doesn't look as right for some reason. Well, not for some reason. It's because of the bottom. Legs don't look like it fit in there. It looks, you know, it doesn't look real. I tried to put an outline of that and just didn't come together at all. I can spend long enough time anywhere, and I just gotta see it again before I do this. Oh, fuck. Excuse the language. But I think you understand why I just said that. Leave Virginia alone. Hey, Virginia, do you follow me, please? I don't want her pissed off right now, guys. I want her away from the situation right now. She can get pissed and... Well, she's not the other one, but... I want her to come out after me here. Come here, sweetheart. Come here. Are you blind? Oh, God. Wait, if I stand underneath this, I'm freaking gonna hit. Oh, you little, you saw that trap. All right, I hear you. Well, you're not at all like you were last update, so. I'm not gonna waste my arrows on you. Oh, you hit me. You hurt me. Oh, and I'm tired. Ooh, I am tired. Not good. Hey, you just took... Now she stripped out my armor. That's not very nice. She's trying to take off her clothes. That's not very nice of you. Okay, now I'm playing. I'm tired of this shit. She's really jumping on top of me here. It's my fault, because I start off with fatigue, and that's what happens. Really, you just have to... Oh, shit. Shit, it... Maybe I don't necessarily need this one. This one's a toughie. I'm also having a hard time getting my... She seems to be jumping a lot, this one. Okay, I've had just about enough of your ass. I hope this is actually... There's some stuff in here. Yeah, oh, that's great. Should be a last shot anyways. Down you go. Just had to go out of the blaze of glory. Shut down. All right. Jesus. Well, our traps are working. This is removing a lot of time for us, so you know, let's drop him in here. If, by the way, I know I said over and over again, but look here, drop C. Okay, look for the C. You want rewind, check it out. It's C's part. You want to find it. Yeah, just avoid Virginia as much as possible to near your buildings. Don't try and attack her towards there. She will destroy you. She will take it apart. Okay. Need more sticks. Sticks and stones may break your bones, but Virginia can do it. Man, she really, that was pretty difficult. Also, I'm also not concentrating at all. I'm really looking forward to doing this big table, and I want it done as fast as possible, so it's gonna happen. I'm gonna get more sticks from here. Virginia's still dead, that's good. I wish we can bring this in bulk. We cannot, we have to actually go back and forth on it, so sucks, and sucks some more. That's part of life. There we go. Bring two logs. There we go. There we go. And and get more sticks and utilize our time as much as possible. So this, you know, we're just trying to make sure we utilize it. When I'm actually not, when I'm doing logging and stuff, I'll utilize my time. I'll go around. I'll let them kill themselves like this guy's about to do. And he's dead. All right, so not going to worry about him right now. It's good though, the traps are working. That's what matters. Oh, I do have bone armor. I didn't know I have bone left. That was from our last cook-off there we had. Right click, control, and what happened here? Three, there we go. Right click, 1, 2, 3. Just take them all. Right click, 1, 2, 3. And one more time. Oops, shit. I forgot that I did a control again. Control does a couple lines, it gives you more. So it packaged up a deal. All right, this is gonna give me a little more boring. So again, this is the armor here, the yellow part. And yeah, it'll give you some cool ass bone armor. Need my backup bone armor. My backup aloe just in case we get infected somehow. And did I get my sticks? I did get my sticks. And we're going to head back over there. Pretty sure I'm going to need another log slide for that. Gotta watch out for them. They're getting hit. Perfect. There we go. Grab this. There we go. Make sure we have no more on us, because I hate when I have to go back and forth and realize I had some on us. Wasting time. You know what I'm saying? All right, we'll drop these as much as possible in here. And that way we can actually bring back one log sled. Things will work out pretty good here. I think we're gonna get this done pretty quick. Just need a couple more sticks and we're done. How many more sticks do we need? Well, I'm never gonna know, because that's just 241, but that's because I'm still doing defensive walls and structures and all that, so that's not the right amount. I hate when they set them off every time. Is that a stick? No, that's actually a trap. A trap that catches you too. Oh, come on. I'm building right now. Can you just please... Oh, man, the lag spikes lately. You have to be careful with these guys. You know if they're Monday right now. They can go a little crazy. It's time for some Blue Thunder. Oh, he ran away when he saw Blue Thunder. I don't blame you. Do not blame you at all, sir. We need some more, get some energy. A sip of water. Good. And what was I doing again? I was picking up four sticks. Sticks, 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 sticks. Everything's but sticks. We'll use clean ourselves off, and there's a whole bunch of sticks on this side. I mean, a whole lot. Even stick trees, but we have a whole bunch of these small ones. Easier than chopping these down. Perfect. Okay. I think I have 10 now already. Yeah, I do. All right. We'll pick up the rocks on our way there. Oh, man, the table is looking freaking awesome. Real excited. Real, real pumped. I hope you guys are, too. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope it gives you guys some, you know, some ideas of building some other stuff, too. Okay, I'm exhausted. Come on, boy. You should be excited and wanting to build right now. You should be going, I want to build this thing right now. Okay. What's left here? Sticks. Four more sticks. Okay, that's like a fart in the wind. All right, that's cool. Good. All right, let's go get the four more sticks. One, two. Oh, make it easy for me. Come on, I'd love it. Where's the more sticks? Here. There's got to be another one here. Yep. We're not just going to get four. We're going to make sure we fill ourselves up. There we go. We got those ones. Those ones. Why do I feel like someone's following me? It's weird. The sounds they put in this game. You know if there's no one there. Look how awesome this base looks. Oh, I love it. And it's not Fortega yet, but definitely with these tables and stuff. And I do want to go back to Fortega and put that table up. I'm dying to get a table for this damn place. Definitely think I'll go over there and check out Fortega and put a nice big table in there too. It's good. Sticks are... That's good. Thank God I got more. I didn't see those ones on that side. Everybody's good. Sticks are good. Walking through wood. Absolutely. You can do that. Come on. Give it to me. I want this done before sunset. There we go. Very cool. We could put a couple skull lamps on each side of these. A side of these like this. We'll figure that out afterwards. We'll design some stuff. Put some skull lamps or whatever you feel like. Again, there's always tons of designs you can do. Again, with the fire here and this skull lamp on top. Guys, honestly... I don't know. I'm not gonna be standing here and say this is like the greatest idea of all time, but friggin' Christ, man! It really, thank God, I found a way to make a table. Just for my own sake. Maybe you guys don't really give, and it's not important to you guys. I get it, but for me, it's been a very important. Oh, I'm loving with that skull on top of it. That's gonna add so much atmosphere to this place. Now it feels like a war room. Make a couple of these here. Make a bench across, one in the kitchen, a small one. Oh, yeah. I'm liking this a lot. I'm really, really cool. All right, guys, longer episode than usual. We're going to leave it here. And then when we come back, we're going to be doing some more stuff here. We're going to be building, constantly building. Again, the table is not perfect at all there, and it's going to piss me off. I might actually just take it apart. I don't know. We'll figure out something. Yeah, it's not even... Some parts are going to irritate me. Oh, it's for now. And then maybe I'll do it off camera. Yeah, that will piss me off. This table, perfect. So it can be done. So verdict is, if you want it really done properly and nice and fast, get a couple of these stockpiles. So make 1, 2, 3 of them. And then maybe we'll do that a couple episodes over the other place. I'll figure out something. All right. Thank you so much, guys, for being here. This is The Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.